This is me again, Kachyy Cjay. So is another week. Same means is another content to be made. So for today's video, as you can notice in the title of my blog, I'll be sharing to you a website wherein we can learn and at the same time we can earn. So I'll enter up. If you're not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, so please subscribe and hit the notification bell in order for you to be notified in my latest video upload. So we shouldn't waste our time doing this intro. So in 3, 2, and 1, let's start this formal video. So here we are in the formal video. So I feel the curiosity inside you. So what is the thought inside you? So maybe it could be what is the website I am talking about lately. So I will going to reveal. So the website I'm talking about is the FREELANCE. So I'll be continuing this explanation to you on the screen recorder. Hey guys, nandito na tayo sa screen recorder to explain to you further yung nasimulan ko kanina. So let's proceed sa crew muna. So let's type FREELANCE. So, na-type ko na siya, guys. Pero, uulitin ko. FreelanceSage.com. So, yun yung nag-pop up. So, tinap ko lang. So, pagkatapos nating ma-search yung FreelanceSage.com, ito yung magpa-pop up. Yung Welcome to FreelanceSage. Improve your typing, vocabulary, and spelling skills with our free interactive game. Learning has never been this fun. So, dito, under nito, yung typing test, spelling test. So, you can earn through typing test and through spelling test. Kung maka-accumulate tayo ng points na pwede nating ma-convert into GCash. So, punta tayo dito sa right side or the upper right side. So, dito makikita natin yung tatlong parehaba. So, ito yung itatap natin. So, dito nag-pop up yung freelancing, work from home, make money online, login, sign up, start test. So, as a newbie, log in and sign up yung gagawin natin. So, makikita natin na nag-pop up yung sign in with. So, dito makikita natin yung pagpipilian. Pwede natin gamitin ang ating Google accounts or pwede rin namang gamitin natin yung Facebook account. So, in this instant, pipilian ko yung Google account. So, I have a lot of Google accounts here. So, isa lang yung pipiliin ko, yung other account ko. So, hindi yung main account ko yung gagamitin ko. Pero, ipapakita ko mamaya yung main account ko at ano yung mga na-accumulate ko through this website. So, dito makikita natin yung welcome back. Tapos, pangalan ko. So, dito natin dapat muna i-edit. So, hindi muna tayo dapat mag-proceed sa ating game. So, dito muna tayo sa account setting. So, dapat i-edit natin yung ating pangalan, real name, yung email, yung active email address natin. Tapos, yung phone number. Yung phone number is yung number ng verified GCash natin. So, kapag done na tayo doon ng pag-fill ng mga information, let's update it. Then, punta tayo dito sa upper left side. Dito, mapapansin natin yung play, dashboard, referrals, read them. So, ipapakita ko muna sa inyo yung read them. So, may note siya, redemption for the new spelling game is now open. So, nakita natin kanina yung spelling tapos yung typing. So, spelling na yung ginagamit para maka-earn dito sa website na to. So, dito, makikita natin yung mga points. So, kailangan natin makagarner ng mga points na yun para maka-convert tayo ng GCash money. Like, for example, maka-convert tayo ng 100 kung makaka-30,000 points tayo, 500, and 50. So, dito, sa redeem history, naka-redeem na ako ng 50 pesos. So, marami yun sa main account ko. So, ito is yung other account ko. So, ipapakita ko mamaya yung rhythm history ko para malaman nyo kung legit ba or hindi. So, punta tayo ulit dito sa upper. So, let's proceed naman sa play. So, scroll down. At mapapansin natin yung start game. So, ito yung itatap natin, guys. So, in order for us to earn is maglalaro tayo ng spelling game. So, dito, mag-yes or no. Kapag yes, tama yung spelling ng words. Kapag no naman, mali yung spelling ng words. Like for example dito, guys. Sa antagonize is a no. So, don't judge me kung na-spell out ko yung words ng mali or na-yes ko siya, even no siya. So, parang play-play lang to, guys. Hindi seryoso yung paglalaro ko dito kasi nga yung intent ko is para i-explain sa inyo kung paano nga ba laruin ito. So, ganyan siya laruin, guys. So, if na-spell out ko man, so don't judge me. Ano, laro-laro lang to. Pero kung seryoso na, guys, syempre seryosohin natin. So, mapapansin nyo, kapag mali talaga, hindi siya nagka-count sa points. So, make sure nga natama yun. Yung sa akin ito, guys, is parang ano, joke-joke ko lang yung paglalaro ko para ma-explain ko sa inyo. So, may time siya, guys. So, is over na. So, 44 points yung nakuha natin. So, let me explain naman yung sa other na mga pictures na pinapakita dito. Yung referrals. So, kung gusto nyo naman na ma-share yung website na to sa friends nyo, so, plus point yon sa freelance age. So, makaka-earn ka ng 500 points. So, mapapadali nito yung pag-garner mo ng points. So, i-copy-paste mo lang yung referral code mo. Tapos, isi-send mo yun sa friends mo na gusto ding maglaro nito or gustong mag-try. So, kailangan yan lang niya na maka-accumulate ng certain na sinasabi dito sa rules. At para maniwala kayo na for real talaga to, guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung main account ko. So, let's log out muna. Kung nakaredeem nga ba ako at totoo bang ba yung sinasabi ko. So, approve. So, dito sa redeem history, approve po yung nakalagay. So, na-receive ng GCash ko yung mga money na galing sa freelancage. So, legit siya, guys. So, hope you learn. So, if like mga question is freely commented below. Basta make sure na yung ilalagay niyo sa number is yung number talaga ng GCash nyo. So, that's it.
So that's it for today's video. Hope you learned something new. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and do comment if necessary. So thank you for watching if ever you watch. Keep safe and God bless. Thank you.